We're not our parents, Betty. We're not our families. Also,
what? What? Thou art truly the yummiest boy I've ever seen, Romeo.
What?
That's not in the script, Amber.
What are you afraid of?
To move on. To feel something for someone new. But I'm tired of being afraid.
Well, it depends. Am I being practical or brave?
Practical.
I'm a teacher.
Brave.
I'm a writer. I've never said that aloud before.
Be brave. And I never called.
You just have to pay attention to the details.
I told you the first time we met, you have the sight. You're a Shadow Hunter, just like the rest of us.
Stop dangling maybes. Say it's never going to work out between us. Say you never loved me. Say.
See, the whole time that I was gone, I kept thinking about all this stuff that I should have done when I had the chance, but didn't.
Well, like what kind of stuff?
I don't know. Mostly being with you.
After what happened, I don't really think we should date anymore.
Oh. Yeah, I totally agree.
I'm glad you understand.
Well, I'll see you later.
Night.
Night.
Oh, just kiss me!
Ah!
You're a mess, you know that? So are you. hate everyone else in the world but you.
You were trying to make me jealous.
Was not.
Was too. Admit it, Jake. You like me.
No, you like me. Just say it.
No, you say it.
No, you.
No, you. I don't get this. I don't get you.
There's a light sound that comes around.
I can't hate him. He's great. Why else would you fall for him? He did everything right.
And you dove through a hole in the universe for me.